Hi guys, welcome back. Here's the league table after 20 games. We're top. So yeah, we're doing good so far. Here's our fixtures as well. We've got Berwick Rangers, Clyde, Greenock, Mackenzie here with the ball. We're playing against Berwick now. Taylor, Dangana, Turnbull, Mwanda, back to McDonald, to Mwanda, McDonald here, Turnbull, Dangana through, and Henderson scores the goal. He's been a goal machine this year. And here Gilmore kicks it in, it's headed in by El Zabadi. And McDonald here, he throws the ball in and Lee Hamilton takes out Henderson and gets a red card. But yeah, here's where the stats. And here's the scores. 3-1 was the biggest score. Queen's Park beat Vale of Leithen. And here, Sterling played Clyde. We whip the ball in. It gets touched by Henry, but McNeil doesn't kick it out properly, and Logan kicks it in the goal. Or Isaac Lane kicks it in the goal. I'm a drug taker or something. And we get have a Henderson. We have a penalty with Henderson. Mills here, pass it to Henderson, it gets whipped in by Hay, Turnbull, and then Woods. And we win 3-0. We had 4 on target and we scored 3, so good ratio by us. And here were the scores. There was only one other game and McWhorter scored a hat-trick for Caldon Beef against Queen's Park. But here we're playing a Morton. And Turnbull here, he runs with the ball. He gets tackled by Henning. And we get the ball back. Passes it back to Stanton, kicks it forward. And yep, it's on the wing here. Turnbull. Petrie gets the ball back. Mwanda passes it. Schmidt. Taylor, earning Turnbull, and Stanton kicks it forward, it gets headed back, and Tiffany passes it to Perdue and McDonough. Jamie Dean McDonough scored. And you hear Petrie throws the ball in. But he throws it to Hernville. Perdue passes it back. And they try and kick it through. But we kick the ball forward here. Schmid to Taylor. Taylor here. McGeechy kicks it forward. But their player heads it out. Tiffany here kicks it forward. It gets headed out. And Diamal here. McDonough and Perdue, he kicks it in the goal. Taylor here, Demau, Collie here, pass it back to his keeper, Gaston here. Gaston kicks it forward, Tiffany, Henning, Perdue, Demau, across to Tiffany. Demau, he's got the ball, he passes it back, Perdue here, Turnbull kicks it in, and Tiffany kicks it into the goal. And they have the ball here, Henning, McDonough, Perdue, he tried to pass it back, but we get the ball and we go forward with it. Schmid here, he passes it forward to Turnbull, and Woods scores. Ball gets headed here. We've got the ball. Schmid forward to Henderson. Forward to Turnbull. And he kicks it in the goal. Freven throws the ball. They kick it forward. Here, McDonough has got the ball here. And he shoots and it goes in. Turnbull here, passes it to Tiffany. Raven, he kicks it in and it hits off Murray. It's an own goal. McKenzie kicks it forward. But Colley here, he's got the ball. Tiffany, Demal, Murdoch to Olivier, back to Demal. And Turnbull takes the ball off of him. Woods here. Schmidt. Through to Henderson. Henderson kicks it into the goal. And yeah, we lose 5-3. They had loads of shots and loads on target. They couldn't get past the keeper though. That was their problem. And here were all the games played in the William Hill Scottish Cup. And we got 8.2k playing in the William Hill Scottish Cup fourth round. And we've got the new high scoring record. It's kind of a good but not good high score record. But yeah, we're in the team of the week. But yeah, I'll leave you with the last bit. I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys later.